You're scrolling right now, right? Did you just watch something funny? Did you stop and wonder if it was actually real? This uncertainty is the result of deepfakes, AI-generated content that looks incredibly realistic but is actually fake. While deepfakes can be used for entertainment and creativity, like putting your friend's face into an iconic movie scene, they can also be used to spread disinformation that can lead to fraud, identity theft, election interference, and more. So, what's Microsoft doing about it? We've created a set of tools that helps you identify if the online content you're seeing is legit. The tools let creators add content credentials to their work. This means that you, the viewer, can see who made the content, when and whether AI was involved. Having more information helps you make smarter choices about what you believe and share online. With elections all over the world this year, this critical eye is super important. Political and media organizations have been using these tools to help reduce the amount of disinformation hitting our screens. Knowing the origin story of online content can help people be more informed. Because at Microsoft, we're working to make sure you're better equipped to answer the question, real or not real?